opportunity to honor this couple. Lord, 60 years. God, we just thank you for that time. And Lord, we ask you now to bless the food, make it nourishment for our bodies. Bless those who prepared it and bless this fellowship and this celebration tonight. In Jesus' name, and amen.
Amen.
I used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
People that are here, everybody looks pretty young. I love them. I know my siblings love them, and all their grandkids and great grandkids love them. I should have done the math before this, but there's a couple football teams. So here's to them. May you make another 60.
Yes, here, here.
And brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth. Tennessee whiskey.
Reed, you take this woman who holds you by the hand to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only her forevermore? He said, yes, I do. I wish you all could hear what they're saying to each other. Yes, I do. Well, at this time, you may kiss your bride.
I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottles always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. Strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Chuck, I get you one way or another. I wanna see ya. I wanna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you one day. Make me next week. I'm gonna meet ya. I'll be your friend.
The light dark.